So yesterday at the fair, I was planning on using my GoPro to film stuff, but the battery was dead when we got there. I had to hand hold my phone. Well, today I'm at another event that was completely unplanned in my schedule, and I don't have my GoPro nor my stabilizer, so I'm gonna have to deal with this all day. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I look like crap right now. I just hiked a mountain. I just realized I just got featured on iFunny. Oh, this is so cool. Yeah, all right. My life goal has been achieved. So I'm at this place called Neen's Costume Emporium. They're going out of business. I mean, gotta get some stuff for some film projects. It's kind of creepy in here.
Hey, that's the bear in the big blue house.
Yeah, I think that's an exact replica of it.
I might buy that just for the heck of it.
I know. We're mainly here for the capstone, but I'm definitely gonna buy this for my own purposes.
That actually looks like that's what it's supposed to be.
Orange Justice, this thing is too big. Hold on, let me put the head back on. Get a picture of me default dancing. There we go. Say, I cannot wear this head. Oh my god.
Wow.
So we realized the body for the Bigfoot that we were looking at was actually the body for the bear in the big blue house. So I figured, you know what? I'm going to buy all of it. I'm so excited.
Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye.